Welcome back, guys. So today, I was just making a video about how to be on YouTube. It's not done uploading when it is. You can go see it. It's pretty simple. Today, I'm going to show you how to be an LSPD on GTA 5. Is it story mode? Okay, first, okay, now it's normal. First, you press the pause button. Okay, then you can see it's like as small as a map, but it's actually big because I played a new level. Then you go all the way to Rockstar Editor. Then you press Director Mode. It will say, alert, are you sure? Yes, you do. Then, that's all. You could like pick your character, press actors, like pick it, emergency service, then LSPD, and press it. That's how you be LSPD. See, you could be like different characters too, but you have to like unlock them. I don't have any online characters, special characters, no one. Story characters. I have Franklin, Michael, I do have, Trevor, but, like, I do have Trevor, because, like what I said, started a new game, so I have Franklin, Michael, Trevor, Amanda, Bravely, Brad, and Dr. Friendlier, Jimmy, Simon, Tracy. Yeah, that's how you be an LSPD in GTA 5. Peace out.